I guess you wouldn't understand unless you understood.
Hey. And mama, brothers, keep us.
Running through ghettos, hoodie like mellow, caught without meadow, lit like Rellos, an unwritten rule. Talk before school, streets dropping jewels, comprehend the lose.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tweez and the homie.
My James, what's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know, man.
You already know. So today we got a joint from y'all, for y'all, from Justin Bieber, mm-hmm. featuring Chance the Rapper.
Yes, sir.
I know we about 3 days late.
Yeah.
2 or 3 days late.
About
which is all
days.
Good.
Yep.
It's all good. You know what I'm saying? So before we begin, you know how we like to start it off. If you rock it with Justin Bieber, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Let's go.
And if you rock with Chance the Rapper, make sure you do the same thing.
Facts.
Like this video up. Oh yeah, and I know y'all probably noticed in the beginning we got a new intro for y'all. That's just sneak preview, new intro, new merch, new logo. We evolving all 2020, all 2021.
You did.
So make sure y'all hit that subscribe button if y'all want to continue to be a part of the NFO gang. And about to get right to it.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. Holy. Wait, Bieber got him a little chocolate joint in the bed.
Hell yeah.
Trying to tell us something.
He married, bro.
Who are you married to?
Somebody, man.
Oh, the coach broke shot.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint. But I might go down to the river.
Hold on, hold on. Boy, Bieber ain't never worked in no oil field. I mean, I guess it's some he's symbolizing, or you know what I'm saying.
I mean, it's a he acting, bro.
Yeah, he acting. He got him a black joint. He worked living in the motel. So let's continue to see where it's going.
Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
Okay, see you next joint. That's how you're supposed to feel when a black joint holds you.
You did.
The way she holds you make you feel so holy.
Facts, facts.
Facts.
I definitely think he, cause a lot of his, I think he been making a lot of these songs, cause, especially this song, you know, he was, he a Christian, you know what I'm saying? He definitely, you know, grew up, you know, religious. So I think he trying to get back into his, get back to his ways, you know what I'm saying? Plus, he married, you know what I'm saying? So probably old girl got a grip on him, like she the one, you know what I'm saying? I married her. It's lit.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? When you hold me, it makes me feel holy.
Okay.
You did.
Okay, keep it going.
I don't do well with the drama.
He ain't getting them type of hoes at home though. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you're talking about. He married to. Look at this hoe right here. She was doing that.
The way that we love in the night gave me life, baby. I can't explain it. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can we get?
They got the queen going through, putting that holy on everybody.
Fast.
People
she,
in the hospital.
She a queen, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
She royalty.
Justin Bieber recognizing what's going on.
You did.
Might as well leave his wife. Because it looked like they was really vibing in here, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, he's selling it to us, man. This joint definitely got a soulful gospel vibe. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? The choir coming through. On God. You know what I'm saying? So
I'm ready to hear what Chance got to say.
Facts. You know he's going to come on this joint trying to flow low key.
Facts.
Not the second. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy.
Sad for me to have to make this announcement, but we have to shut down the plane.
Damn.
I know it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees, and there is simply no way that we can keep afloat at this particular point in time.
I don't think we're trying to shut down, though.
I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued. We're going to... I'm truly sorry.
Ain't no oil field shutting down, bro.
Facts.
You dig? That's the money getter. You
that's
know
the last
thing
that's shutting down.
You dig? You know what I'm saying? That maybe if you worked on like a scrap plant, assembly line somewhere, but nah, that no oil field, bro.
They say we're too youngin', the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. We're too youngin', the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools are rushing, but I don't
Chance, the rapper.
The first to please is the father. Might be the hardest to take. When you come out of the water,
I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises, your name is catchy. But they don't see you how I see you, Parlay and Desi. Cross tween tween Hesse, hit the Jets beat. When they get messy, go lefty, like Lionel Messi. Let's take a trip and get the Vespas, or Brenna Chesky. I know the spots that got the best weed, we going next week. I wanna you. Rise, groom, I'm...
Okay, Chance came in floating.
Facts.
As you already knew he was, switch the flow up.
Yeah, bro. I'm glad to hear Chance spitting, man, because I wasn't really messing with his last album. You know what I'm saying? He kind of lost me, but hopefully, you know what I'm saying, he come back strong, man. I was liking what I heard. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, Chance the Rapper doing this thing. You know what I'm saying?
True. True.
Let's see what's going on with the rest of it.
My father's child, I know when the son takes the first step, the father's proud. If you make it to the water, he'll part the clouds. I know he made through a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffering to be so now, gotta clean it up. Formalize the union and communion he could trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
Hey, amen. All
right. Hey, you folks all right?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Where you guys heading?
We don't really know.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it.
Let's go.
Buenas noches.
We've been dropping them heart jerkers lately, ain't it?
Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can we another second? Oh God, running to the altar like a track star.
Can we another second? Real diverse stuff going on.
Right.
I like that.
That was really nice, man. You know,
I can rock with that.
Me too, man. I definitely got a solid message, man. I mean, you know, we all going through something. Sometimes it feels good to be able to lean on somebody that can keep you above float. You know what I'm saying? Keep you afloat, man. And you know, it was a decent track, man. The message was fire. You know?
Chance came through floating.
Chance definitely came through, spit some fire, man. And, you know, the movie aspect of the video, you know, the...
Definitely people that could relate.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, stepped through and took them to the crib so they can eat, man. You know, we all gotta follow that example, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what time it is, man. We dropping ratings, you dig? So, I'm gonna get that joint a solid 8. You know what I'm saying? Pretty dope track. You know, nice little message, nice melody.
True.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't blow my mind, but it was 8 worthy.
Yeah, I'll give it a 9. You know what I mean? It was definitely a good track. He stayed on topic. He tried to talk about stuff that he, or he kept it. There was no cussing. He stayed on topic. They tried to make the video fit what he was trying to say.
Facts.
But, you know, it was lit. I fuck with it.
Yeah, word.
So, if y'all rocking with that, man, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button right now. Hit that like button, you know what I mean? I know if the camera look a little different, it's because we trying something else with a different type of camera. So, if it come out good, we're going to keep doing it. But, make sure y'all cop some merch. This will probably be the last week that this merch will be on here before the new stuff come out.
Right.
So make sure y'all get some of the retro OG shit.
OG shit, because it ain't never coming out again, you dig?
Facts.
Word.
So y'all know what time it is. Oh, shit. I started talking too fast.
Man, when you've been on, when you ain't done the video in a week, you got to get back.
Facts.
Got
to get our energy back, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
So, NFO gang.
Mellows, an unwritten rule. Talk before school. Streets dropping jewels. Copper in the loop.